Welcome to the main event.
You asked for it, Mr. B. Versus the coronavirus.
It's here, and it's time to win this fight.
So out of the blue, the other day, I get this letter. It says,
Triple Dog Dare.
And I thought to myself, let's see, who would Triple Dog Dare me to do anything?
Yeah, I'm looking at you up there.
Inside, it says, Mr. B.
I Triple Dog Dare you.
To fight the coronavirus. Signed,
Mr. Shark.
It's a triple. Dog Dare. This one's for you, Mr. Shark. Let's see what it is here. It says
snail story time. Translation, you got a story that you want to share with everybody? Well, you better get up here.
He's come.
What was the story that was so important we had to interrupt the daily do's and don'ts? I'm waiting.
Well, it all started on a dark, stormy night. I was tall searching for a buried treasure down there with a bunch of other snails.
Uh-huh.
Really?
2 hours later.
Well, there's a story about snails saving the world. The end.
That was an awesome, awesome story. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Do the five.
Do the five. And on the bottom here it says, Google it.
I'm guessing that's important.
Maybe something that anyone watching this video should try.
Mr. Shark, I hope you got more than that, because do the five means about as much to me as... Number one of the five.
Hands. Wash them often. Number two. Sweet. It's a number two. Number two is... Elbow. Cough into it.
Third time's the charm.
Face. Don't touch it. Don't touch any of this. Chaw! No. Four.
Space. The final frontier.
Just kidding. That's not what it says. It says space. Keep safe distance. The recommendation is 6 feet.
Not one. Not two.
6 feet.
Another term for that came out recently. It's called social distancing.
Stay home if you can. Quick recap. 1. Wash your hands often. 2. If you have to cough, do it into your elbow. 3. Don't touch your face! No, 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 no. 4. Keep a safe space or distance between you and other people. 6 feet. Number 5. Stay home if you can.
I don't know about you, but I'm already feeling better.
Bring it on, coronavirus! Bring it on!
Where there's a do, there's a don't. Don't stop the love.
I love this one, Mr. Shark.
For real, this is a good choice. What is?
What is love? Is that like a philosophical question, or is it a factual question? Anybody? Mr. Shark?
Don't really hear anything from Mr. Shark up there, so I'm not even sure it was it.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me.
Oh no.
You already had your turn.
You can wait your turn like everybody else.
Mr. Shark, I gotta hand it to you. You're on a roll today.
Good stuff.
I'm just giving you a compliment where I really feel like it's due.
Keep the good ones coming, you know what I'm saying? Because I think we can really use... What now? La la, la la, man.
We're gonna keep on going here.
Crazy little thing called love.
Love it.
Love.
Got it.
Oh man, this could be anything. That's the power of love.
That's the power of love.
Here we go. If you can't be with someone face to face, just tell them that.
Oh, no!
I don't even want to open it. I don't. I do, but I don't. I don't, because...
If I open it, don't embarrass.
I'm gonna bring it. All right. Go ahead.
And I will always love you.
snail. He can sing.
Do the five.
Seriously, Google it. Don't stop the love.
Don't do it.
Stay tuned for more do's and don'ts in the days ahead.
Should we do that thing they do in that one movie to the song?